combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. Take that.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Yo, Elias, thanks for that like, bro. Much love. You know what, man? Honestly, to keep it 100, I'm not, I'm barely on, I know there's, I think there's like 14 or 15 chapters. I'm on chapter 6, but they just let you do all the, they make some of the side missions available pretty early. And even if you look like on my side missions, I'm only about 25% through. Hell yeah, God, Elden Ring, bro. That shit is something else. I still haven't beat that, man. It's so good, though. Shit. But then he might get me. Dead.
Combat mode.
What type of build are you using? No, when I was playing, I used a Faith Dexterity build. That one's pretty dope. OP. What do we got here? We're about to get something on that slot.
The power of soldier.
Yeah, man. Yeah, Dexterity, man. Find your... get your dexterity up, and then just make sure you find out which weapons scale up with what. Because certain weapons scale up with your faith, certain weapons scale up with your dexterity, some scale up with your strength. I didn't understand that their system at first, but it's kind of, it's cool, a little complicated, ain't gonna lie. I think it's so messed up when they line those two together on the slot reels. Yeah, hell yeah, man. Most definitely, man. I'm not as far as my second play. Well, actually, my first playthrough, I used a... my first character was a intelligence build, and then I did the faith build because I like the incantations, man. But it's a whole different experience. I actually have a third playthrough too. I'm using the Vagabond, which is pretty dope. Yeah, it's dope. There's two different magics on the game. There's like the arcane that scales up with intelligence, and then there's like the incantation that scale up with your faith. And then there's also two. There's a third too. Like if you're getting like the dragon spells and stuff, you're gonna need a little bit of arcane as well. These little maps they fucking disorient the fuck out of me.
Activating combat
mode. What's up? What's it saying? Yo, what up, Zach? Yeah, those dragons, some of them are clean, like, if you know what to do with them, but yeah, nah, them dragon spells are kind of hard to use. Hell yeah. Yeah, man, I'm trying to get my kids going on their fucking Xboxes here. Alright, is yours good too, Aubrey? Yeah. Boss.
Dad, let me play.
Okay. Good. We fixed it.
Love you, Dad.
Love you too.
Love you.
Are you gonna? I'm a chief and eat some tacos and try and find out where the fuck these two chests are.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
I'm getting wrecked.
I don't even think she has work tomorrow. I'm gonna wake her up, tell her to take these. Just.
Activating combat mode.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Activating combat mode. 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 Activating combat.
Bring it on.
Yo, this shit is getting me tight right now.
Activating combat mode.
Like, first of all,
Activating combat mode.
I keep instant death every time. Oh my god, I'm fucking getting it. Trash.
Activating combat mode.
Did not mean to do that. That shit was mad annoying.
Activating combat mode.
Finally, I suck at this fucking game.
Is this the same?
Activating combat mode.
Yeah. And finally getting into a good groove.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Now, this is gonna sting! You can do it.
Now you behave yourself. Now you behave yourself. There's more of you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
What are these?
A new automated weapon. They detect and attack monsters. Arms Development deployed them. They're Midgar's anti-genesis copy measure. The copies inside Midgar have mostly been eliminated by them.
Hmm. Impressive. But then why did they attack me? What? They can't tell the difference between me and a monster?
No, not currently.
How annoying.
They'll fix it eventually.
By the way, Tsung, you're annoying too. You were spying on Aerith, right? What? No comment?
Turks take care of Turk business. If you want to go play with Aerith, you're welcome to do so.
Hey! I'm not playing! I'm fulfilling my duties as soldier to protect—
Hey, mister! I heard you're making a flower wagon!
Make it real fancy, so Aerith will be surprised!
Wait! This is for— to protect Aerith! Hey, Tsung!
See, the stuff we're still missing is tools, wood, tires, instructions. First, I think we should get some tools. We might find some on the ground here. Around here, there's some perfectly useful stuff just lying around.
Hey. What is a trooper? Could it be? These are the slums. Hey.
No.
Good job, mister.
Huh?
With those tools, you can make... We should get some wood next. Oh, over in the slums.
No, hold on a minute. What? I don't want...
He sent a soldier guy from... Yeah!
So this uncle...
Uncle always wears really nice clothes. His house? Inside his house? Every kid told me that his job is be...
A dawn? That...
There's my... Oh! You just... All right, to make... So use those... See? Wow. So anyway. All right. Come.
No.
Hey, hey.
Someone dropped this on the ground. Is it?
There wasn't drop there. It was placed. What are you up to exactly?
Well...
Flower wagon, eh? Actually, I'm a carpenter by trade. I came here to purchase...
Really? That would be great.
However, currently I'm building a... I want you to come up with a name for the place.
The name of the bar?
Yes. One, I've been racking my brain.
Oh, that's easy. Seventh Heaven, Paradise in Sector 7.
Seventh. It's simple.
Hey, that's...
Good food, good drink.
Yeah, great.
And tap the HQ for an anti-shin...
You...
Yes, yeah, I owe you.
Good... Yeah, nah. Oh!
Hey, just... What do you mean, that car? Which car are you talking about?
get up.
Yeah, I'm...
You Shinra people are so arrogant. So I'm hearing through the grapevine that hordes of monsters have been seen around...
Around Midgar?
Huh? You didn't... Then here's something you... The study of planet life speaks of the... When they sense the planet is in danger...
And this...
That which ills the planet. Sounds like...
They're just monsters.
You're a fool, Danny.
She left a letter. Where did you go?
What are you doing here?
Zach! As of late, Wutai remnants are trying to...
The Wutai?
Yes. It's evidently being spear... Their scout units are now posing as a...
Crescent unit. No, though...
There are a total of 6 confirmed spies. They are lurking somewhere here in Midgar. We're following all the leads that have come in, but we still haven't managed to locate them. Here's the end. We know that he's hiding somewhere within Sector 8. The Wutai are masters of... It's been made clear to keep losing to soldier like this.
We at times fight alongside. None of soldier.
I wanted to defeat soldier. Common infantry are no match because we have so. That's what I hear the young ones say every day. The pride of a. But perhaps.
Security! Soldier! We both.
You're blathering. Typical soldier arrogance. You don't need to point out to me what's obvious from the beginning.
Okay, I got it.
I've wasted too much of my time. Hey, you. I never got your name.
Soldier First Class, Zach.
Zach.
our fan club, but suddenly there's no way we could get... Where would we find... I mean, but now look at us.
This is if you walk from the fountain toward the plot. If you go up the stair from the station, you can.
Where would we find? I mean, but now.
She left a letter. Where did you?
I heard the Silver Elite were excited and happy. There's a reason. Still.
I know.
Hey there, little cutie pie. What do you say we have some fun together, yo?
The face is a 3. The rest is a...
You! Your kid was...
Don't try to stop me. I've decided that I'm going to search for Angie.
What are you saying? What about your kid?
If Angie was here right now, what do you think...
Nothing but... You're right.
You've got a good son. He's lonely all the time.
Yes, I do know about that.
Go home and raise your kid to be a great man like Angeal.
From now on, keep to thank you. I hope we'll see my son from now on to thank you. Hope we'll see.
I'm so that's what that way.
Here's the intel on Spine. We know that he's hiding somewhere within the Wutai are masked.
Hey, Mr. Soldier. Really? He's just so... The other day I went to Calm. You've heard that Mont... Well, that's when he's much more heroic than...
Very soon, the loveless, the days when we were given those days.
You know, that other...
I don't care. We had financial problems at one...
Well, they said if you agree to merge, they have law...
Apple jewelry? Very well. Don't misunderstand. I'm not selling out for jewel...
What do you say, my man?
Actually, I'm collecting...
A favor? So let me see. There's this... All right, then. Those time, you can bet I'll be...
Oh, Mr. That's great. Lastly, the instructions. I mean... Wait, what? It's gone. Gone! Oh, man!
Carrying Kate?
A Shinra Trooper helmet!
A Shinra Trooper helmet? Hey, when you drop... Wow.
Here's the int. We know that he's hiding some. The Wutai are master.
The study. If the talks go, I heard you. Thank you.
Actually,
could his carrying case be this helmet? Huh? There's something inside.
You found it.
Why would you put something so valuable in a thing like this?
Because no one would. That's something we call street smarts in this. Now, it looks like we've got. All right, I'm out.
Huh? You're not coming with me?
I know when to give people privacy. Materials again soon. If we look throughout, see ya!
All right.
Welcome back, Zach. Okay, let's start making the wagon. Wow, it looks really good. The materials are matching perfectly. What I expected.
Really? I think it's fine. It's all about the flowers anyway.
I want a nicer one.
Stop being so picky.
A tiny little wish. That's all.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
There are new developments.
What?
Headquarters, now.
Work stuff?
Sadly.
Here.
Legions of monsters have spawned near a regional Mako reactor. The workers have all gone missing. Local soldier operatives have also vanished. The company is dispatching additional operatives to investigate the matter. You and I, that is.
Roger that.
What's wrong?
Well, you know. I thought you found something out about that other matter.
The missing operatives were the ones tracking Lazar.
What?
Also, they have reported a strange pod-like device in the area.
Is that Hollanders?
Probably the same device that was stolen in Lodeoheim.
Meaning?
Lazar, Hollander,
and Genesis?
We'll have to go see them.
Let's go.
First, go to the soldier floor. We'll depart as soon as you and the rest of the men are ready to go.
Understood.
Our orders are to investigate the reactor. They mention nothing of old friends. Depending on what happens, I may abandon Shinra. Until then, I'll remain loyal to Soldier.
No one's coming.
Hey, Zack. I heard you're going on a new assignment with Sephiroth. I'm being sent to Fort Condor to inspect the reactor. I guess it's goodbye.
Yeah. Goodbye, huh?
Huh? Does saying goodbye to me make you that sad? Ah, right. You must really be in love, Zack. Hey, you still have time, right? Go see her before you leave. Don't worry about it. I'll explain everything to Sephiroth for you.
You're done with work already?
No, I was given a big task, and I have to leave Midgar for a bit.
How long is a bit?
Don't know.
I see. Can I call you?
Of course, and don't worry. I'll be done and back in no time.
Hey, can we start now?
What?
Filling the slums with lots of flowers.
Yeah, it's looking really cute.
You think people will buy? Nobody's coming.
Now, they're coming. We just need to have a little more patience.
I think maybe the wagon isn't all that cute. Oh, a customer!
Hey, you there! Need flowers? Just for you? 10 gil a pop. These are real flowers, mind you. Don't miss out. Aerith, this customer's offering 5 gil.
Sure. Any price is fine.
No, we need to be aggressive. I'll counter with 7 gil, no less.
But the customer just left.
I'm sorry, Aerith.
Sorry? But why? I'm having a great time. Oh, look, Zach, another customer.
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of the surveillance.
You're the only one I can depend on.
Hey, why are you laughing?
I'm counting on you.
Oh, welcome back. You're in luck. Sephiroth hasn't arrived yet. So, will you wait for him here?
deathmatch.
Enemy fighter!
Taxi coming!
Right behind you, mate. X-ray spotted. Enemy incoming. Hostile UAV in the area. Got targets here. Our UAV is orbiting the area. Enemy UAV active.
Your back.
Friendly beach soldiers in the sector. Friendly UAV online. Friendly airstrike on the way. Lead. Friendly care package in the AO. We've lost the lead. Friendly cruise missile approaching target. On station.
Throwing syntax!
Hostile veto incoming! Mission complete. Stay sharp. Our UAV is orbiting the area. The enemy is taking the lead.
I'm taking effective fire.
Six. the lead. Overclock online. Hostiles launched a cruise missile. Enemy UAV active.
Taking effect, Nodale! Get me up!
UAV online. Mission failed. Return to base.
Taking the lead. I'm on your six.
RPG, take cover!
Friendly UAV on station.
Switching mag!
Package inbound.
DG Mark, airdrop inbound.
Hostile airstrike near your location. Swapping mags. Should have known better. Switching mags. Quick fix online. Thank you. overhead. Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Changing mag. Changing mag.
Inbound.
I'm getting stitched up.
Active. Got him on the run. Keep it up. badge.
Down.
Hostile UAV in the area.
They're shooting at me.
Water online.
On your six.
Gaining ground, push them back! line.
Coming. I've got your back.
Enemy UAV active.
Target down.
UAV overhead.
Took a round.
Ah!
Changing mag.
We're getting hit hard. Failed. Return to base. Match.
On your six.
Visual on the enemy.
Following you. This one's cold.
I'm taking fire. Enemy has fallen. Go.
La vengeance est si douce.
ignoring you.
I've got your back. Throwing shock stick.
In the area. Our counter UAV is active. Spotter. Deployed a bomb drone. Star mortar strike near your position. Hostile care package deployed. UAV in the area. Hostile cluster mine active.
I've got your back.
Halfway to mission complete. Keep fighting. Activated. Friendly UAV online.
Throwing something. Shots to go.
On station. Friendly counter UAVs on station. Enemy care package incoming.
Femtex out!
is online.
I'm on your six. Tell them I sent you.
Online. Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly care package on the way. Cluster mine deployed. Mission is complete. Good work. Deathmatch.
I'm on your six.
UAV is orbiting the area. care package in the AO. The enemy's taking the lead.
Multiple movers here.
Enemy UAV active.
Reloading!
Six. Watch out, fire! Reloading.
Switching mags!